AI is everywhere. It's already reshaping the way we work and live. But are you doing the right AI and doing AI right? Because you can't have one without the other. It's not a thing. You have to do both. We talk a lot about the benefits, efficiency, automation, insights, but we rarely zoom out and ask, are we investing in the right AI for our mission? And what does it really take to make AI work responsibly, sustainably, and effectively? Because AI isn't magic. It comes with real challenges, some visible and some hidden. Let's break it down. Let's start with skills. AI isn't plug and play. Organizations need talent. People who are trained to be accountable for AI outcomes, leaders who can choose the right AI investments, those that can build, manage, and govern AI. The skills gap is real, and if we don't invest in AI literacy across all the roles, we create bottlenecks. Integration. AI does not live in a vacuum. It has to integrate with existing systems, business processes, and workflows. And guess what? That's often the hardest part because you're going to need rigorous data governance and the right operating models to pull it off. Tech debt. AI infrastructure can be really expensive, from high-performance cloud computing to specialized AI chips. The cost of running and scaling AI models can skyrocket without careful planning and visibility. Environment. Training a single large AI model can generate as much carbon as 5 cars over their entire lifetime. And that's just one model. AI needs a sustainability strategy aligned to your business objectives, one that includes smaller, built-for-purpose models, energy-efficient hardware, green computing, and better algorithms. In action, here's the kicker. If you don't get AI right, the opportunity cost is astronomical. Over 70% of AI investments get stuck in proof of concept. If you don't do AI right, you can inadvertently hurt people, have wasted investments, regulatory fines, reputational damage, and worst of all, missed opportunities to actually create real meaningful value. Underestimation. AI project costs are often underestimated by as much as 500%. Yes, 500%, and that's not me saying it, that's Gartner. Organizations consistently miscalculate the complexity, the cost, and the effort required to make AI truly work at scale. So when companies launch AI initiatives without a full blueprint, they're basically walking into a financial and operational black hole. Governing AI. AI solutions don't just need to be built, they need to be governed. Transparency, explainability, security. These aren't nice-to-haves, they're must-haves. And governance isn't a one-time investment either, it never stops. Whether you're ready or not, AI is being used in your org right now. Whether you're keeping an inventory of AI models that you've procured or not, by 2026, 80% of software vendors will have embedded AI in their enterprise applications. We must all be proactive and establish a rigorous AI strategy that enables you to govern all of that AI, all of it, and operate it efficiently, because your org will be accountable for outcomes from the use of those models. We never want to look at AI in isolation. We believe in taking a holistic approach, working with clients to create current and future state blueprints across 6 key paradigms to help clients be ready to address these challenges on the other side of the board. Vision, strategy, and value. AI should drive real business impact, not just hype. A clear strategy, measurable outcomes, and accountability ensure AI delivers sustained, tangible value. AI governance and ethics. Responsible AI is not optional. It's the foundation for trust and scale. Because without accountability, transparency, and explainability, AI risks failing the very people it serves. And trust, it doesn't happen by accident. It requires funding, structure, and intent. We expect AI to reflect our values, right? We expect it to reflect honesty, fairness, safety, and be safe not just for us, but for our children to use as well. But this isn't just a technical challenge. It's a socio-technical challenge that demands a holistic approach grounded both in human behavior as well as ethics. Process and experience design. AI must enhance human experiences. It's meant to augment human intelligence. Well-designed AI solutions solve real problems, protect people, and adapt based on continuous feedback. Data and security. High-quality, well-governed data is the foundation of AI. It's its lifeblood. Secure, transparent AI ensures resilience against cyber threats and builds stakeholder confidence. Change management and AI fluency. AI success depends on us, on people. Organizations must evolve processes, upskill teams, and create an AI-ready workforce to unlock the full potential and actually get these AI solutions adopted. AI operations. AI must be built for the long term. Energy-efficient models, responsible deployment, and continuous monitoring reduce waste and environmental impact. And these blueprints, they come with RACI charts, target operating models, workflows, all kinds of templates to get kickstarted. We highly recommend running this effort in parallel with an applied training program that gives teams practice learning what it actually takes to be accountable for these AI models. You need to be thinking not just about doing the right AI, but doing AI right in order to accelerate your business strategy with AI. Again, you need to be thinking about AI holistically. Governance, sustainability, skills, integration, the whole shebang, the whole picture. AI strategy should support your overall objectives, not just using AI for the sake of AI.